So while the guy and the dart balls are out, there's a few that look good or better with them. This one is one of them. You get the two balls bouncing like this, and then this ball just floats underneath like that. You can work on two different ways. Yes, and then I think it looks better underneath. So that is working on that side to side and then floating underneath like that. Looks great with glowing and dark balls. So one hand is holding like that and the other is bouncing on top. Excellent.